Ok.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Oh.
You have arrived at your destination.
Utaka. Nampaknya.
Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Yes.
Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there. Someday, who knows? I might even find space for you on the roster.
Yeah. Oh, laju dong nih.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout.
cream.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna give that a try.
Okay.
Segala pokok kau belasah. Okey, cukup.
Woi.
Apa jaga kolam dah kat situ. Okey. Cukup.
Right, I put you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Sure, man. No problem. What the hell is this? Transcend? Whoa.
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele. He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
Oh, movie. Okay, alright. Yeah. Let's go.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Whoa.
Silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Whoa. Bugatti Chiron.
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
Bugatti. Bugatti.
Sure. That was quick. Right, let's get everything set up. You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Oh, dah repair balik kereta dah. Cun.
Hook it left, slow, slow, but keep your foot down.
Cun. Oh. Wow.
New pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane. So what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddies overshot you, and our hero is safe. For now. Good! This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor
wow.
It, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone. Congratulations, kid. You survived.
Freestyle.
Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
There's a lot of rumors. rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Oh, Alex. Okay, let's see. Alex available. Right. Enter. Set route. Okay, skip close map.
Set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Ooh. Escort RS Cosworth. Nah. Ooh, Impreza WRX STI. Ooh, Stradale. I prefer this one.
Nice. The Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
Ooh.
P1 baby. Yes. P1 podium. Aduh.
Qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
Of course.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this!
It's you! You made it! I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right? I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Mana lah dia start kat situ lah. This is terrible. Man, my goodness. What?
You know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Okay. Right. How come so many cars?
Hey,
Hey, friends. Yeah.
You have arrived at your destination.
everyone. This is Amy Simpson with some official racing news. I am informed that our road series has progressed to round two. I say informed. What actually happened was Beth Dawson called me because she was so upset about having to cut so many drivers. But congratulations to the ones that got through. And don't feel bad, Beth. Let's see if I can cheer you up with some tunes here on Pulse.
Oh, change car. I see. What else I have? Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Whoa, McLaren. Get in car. Yeah, okay. Boing boing.